I need to go through my recordings soon, because I got like 500 gigabytes of recordings in here that I haven't looked at or deleted.
Holy shit.
Says.
I mean, each recording is like several gigs, usually. 20 minutes of HD footage, right?
Mm-hmm. Why HD?
Because I record in high quality. What do you mean, why HD?
No, but you could just like do like 720p.
Man, it doesn't look as nice. It looks really good.
I mean, with the gameplay, like, you're just mad and much your resolution is pretty weird, though.
No, it's perfect. I mean, like, I don't know what you're trying to say here. My spike gameplay is sick, dude.
Oh, same to you, but it's just horrendous. It's,
It's horrendous?
It hurts the eyes. It hurts the eyes.
Yeah, I get too many kills. I'm glad you've noticed.
Thank you.
It is horrendous that I'm late for this buff and still leeched. Nice.
Nice, nice.
You have bluestone, Liam? You do not have bluestone.
Do not have bluestone.
Then I shall take this. This is the, whoever built the bluestone buff.
You got bluestone? Oh, you did.
Yeah, it's still good, dude. And Medusa, it's viable. Hey, you want to deal with Artemis, Liam? Go over there, punch her. Right here.
Yeah.
Oh.
You need not see her on the... Right. No. Oh, wait.
No, I didn't see her.
You could have killed her. She was standing right there. We can still kill her. I'm going around.
I'm slow.
The other guys are on Darien.
He's just going to... Oh, okay.
He's getting...
Yeah, I got all three of the Venom shots and...
Sylvanas is coming your way. He has Redden, and Hades is still me.
Sylvanas is... Oh, he went around the long way.
Nope, he's coming back in.
Yeah, he realized he was late by about 20 seconds. Splish splash! You're not for me. If Hades jumps in, he can heal up to half off these minions. Cause see, there's a lot of blight effect on them. That's what it's called, blight. His auto attacks and his one, which is a dash, apply that, and then it gives him a big heal off of his three, which is a kind of like Hell's three, a big just an AoE around him.
Okay.
So keep that in mind. If you get hit by his autos and he jumps on you, or it just jumps on you and then threes you, he'll heal up a lot. More minions would heal him up more than just a god, though. So anti-heal is good against him, so your 3 is good against. If he jumps on you, just hit him with your heal, right? He'll heal less. You played against Artemis and Sylvanas a good amount, right?
I'd say a good amount.
Artemis is bore, pretty much, and that's what you need to be worried about. I'm ulting them. For Hades. I can't hit all those. I'm gonna die before then.
Oh, what?
Did she actually turn to a running around, Liam? You got one minion. Darien, you gotta go around the long way.
Mm-hmm. No problem. Oh, here.
You can run through now if you want. Never mind, Sylvanas is on the darkness there. Red's not gonna be there, Sylvanas had it.
Mm-hmm. I'm just checking to have
it. Good. Sylvanas did
not complain. They were to left side already.
Hades jumped in, so he's got nothing right now, but I don't have I got pulled. But he doesn't have ult. What a fool! I would have died. 100% would have died. If he had ult. Sylvanas building damage, he's got Lotus Crown, so he's got a little bit of damage. So he could be building just hybrid right now. You never really know Sylvanas what he's doing, right? He's wild. Hades is building damage though. If Sylvanas builds damage, they're throwing though, but Lotus Crown's good for first item. Artemis got bluestone, that's wild. Right, it's wild that she built that into 10 Power Hunter's bow instead of any damage item. She's building like the distance bow, right? Or no, she's not, you can't build off that. That's Itch of Ultra or whatever.
Atlantis probably.
Atlantis or something like that, but like why not just build like Executioner?
Yeah.
Oh, ulting them?
Okay.
I'm at 2 health. Are there any minions dead? Okay, cool.
Oh, okay. Here's... My bad. I thought he was gonna push you, but he didn't.
I mean, he's dead anyway.
Thank you.
I had no mana. He was literally just. He could have done nothing and lived.
Mm-hmm.
And then, like, he killed you, but, like, that was still bad for that.
Wild start there, Liam. Stone cutting? You should go for, a building base. Dope.
When you're Raphael, though, you're fine.
Dude, ability-based Cyrus is just better.
His ability-based Mulan is just better. But stone cutting feels fantastic on Mulan, too.
I'm glad nobody calls.
I don't really give a shit about what is just a beta.
Okay.
We're playing against children, and I'm looking to have fun here.
Could have got a hasten then.
That's less fun.
That's more fun. What do you mean?
It's just less damage.
Them. You just want more damage than your glad shield did.
That requires me to hit abilities. I'm not good with Osiris.
4 second cooldowns.
Why I max my 2, because I can't fucking hit my 1 consistently.
You should be maxing your 2 in every scenario.
What?
Why would you max your 1? It doesn't hit, like, it hits one thing.
Dude, everyone I watched hits, like, fucking.
Your 1's the sickle, one. Your 2 is the.
I know. I'm looking at my abilities right now.
Why would you max. You want to take this out, Liam? This is,
Yeah, sure.
You got more natural protection.
I'm best for sure, then. Okay.
Anyway. But I don't see why you'd max your 1 though, unless you're specifically going to kill someone right away.
I mean, I don't specifically.
Yeah, but I don't know who's saying that and why are they.
I think it might have been Duel. I feel like
Sam. That specifically that the scenario, like, yeah. If you're just trying to kill someone,
to be honest, it's the only Osiris gameplay I've ever watched.
If you're trying to kill like minions, right, you need to get your 2.
Yeah, because I think he builds like Golden Blade.
That would be why.
Oh, boys, I'm scared.
You just have 1 on you. You got your ult, Liam? Jump on
that. I think he's ult down. He's the press head, Jimmy.
Shield bleed out. If Hades ult down, you said? Then I'm out.
So.
Fantastic. What are you doing, Sylvanas? Reaching for. You guys got him? He just came back in the fight. Oh, he might kill Liam, though.
He is gonna kill me.
Nice.
You should. Start with that.
I got red buff still, so this Phoenix is dead. Oh, no, maybe not. Her ult's down though, if you get her away somehow from me. That works.
Yeah, it works.
Oh no, there's another one.
I'm sorry, you're in your own.
Got it.
Oh, nice sense.
I have ult in 2 seconds, you see? He just aegis and walked away. Oh, I stepped in a trap. Oh no, I need ult to get out. thank you,
Red. Oh,
Liam, sure. Get them off us. Fuck them up. Cover them in AIDS. Your vines.
That's what he's made for, man. Michael.
You are probably going to die.
Yeah, probably. I'll back in 3 though.
Just got him right over here.
Okay.
You can jump on him if you want to.
Hey, sorry man, you already had Red? I don't think that fits.
Ah, oh, sorry dude. You didn't finish his end of
the time. 10 strong guys, man. Not bad.
You guys could've waited till I was there.
Nah, we're good.
And they'd be dead. Instead of we got no kills, maybe 1.
And I'm dead too.
Die. We could've had all 3 if you just waited for 5 seconds.
I gave you a warning.
I said, wait for me, I'm around the corner getting red, and then you just went in. It's like you gave warning, but you didn't wait. You didn't tell me they're running away. You could have said, hey, they're running away, and I would have walked up the left-hand side and, you know, cut them off.
Aiden, don't make a mess, okay? Next time, just be faster, okay?
Just be faster? I'll just do better with my no knowledge.
Hades dead, show his face in my lane, so I had to kill him, I'm sorry.
Yeah, but the other 2 got away. Now Sylvanas has a second item.
Alright, I'm resolved then. It's fine. I take their blue.
Alright.
I can't get to it, but their blue's down right now.
I'm just dead. Almost killed him. Hades 1 hit. Oh, that caught me! I thought I was out of range. Hades still 1 hit. Right here. If he's an idiot, he's not backing. He's backed. But he was right on my pig, though. That was sick.
Dude, Artemis fucking trapped me. I'm so sad. Would've killed her.
So Red might still be up.
no idea what you just said.
Yeah.
Red might still be up.
Red might still be up. All right, they're at speed buff right now. One of them, at least, probably Iron Mist, I would guess.
You can have this, Eddie.
Awesome.
All for me. I have
him back.
Wish Golden Bow was still in the game.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Yeah, you do. Then I could do movement speed Medusa, or like Bumba's Mask, the 35% movement speed one. Ah, so sad. That's awesome. I'm just gonna stay over here and not get bored. Still staying out of board range. And board's dead on my way.
Okay.
So many ults! So many ults! They're all down!
Another one,
except for Hades. Except for Hades.
You want help?
Oh, I'm bad. So, all the worlds.
I wonder if I can kill him here, though.
I think he should be able to, isn't it? Oh, Sylvanas is gonna kill you.
No, the Phoenix is gonna kill me, dude. Are you kidding me? The Phoenix killed me. I got killed by the Phoenix. It respawned and shot me. Yeah, order Phoenix 112 fireball.
Oh, cause I saw a minion arrow crooked at you.
Minion arrow, most recent one that hit me for 17 damage. That was not the killing shot.
Though. Commit.
No, I had 110 health and it hit me for 112.
Commit, man.
I was actually, I didn't have any lifesteal items, I might have lived through Sylvanas because his autos. I could have lived through two autos, so.
Mm-hmm.
If I killed him in three shots. But I'm building a really dumb non auto attack build, just full ability based.
You'll be switched.
I gotta make up for Liam. Berserker Shield, now that's a good hybrid item for both.
Okay, Hades ult down here, I think.
Hades ult down?
That weird spiral thing, yeah.
Well, he like stands still, and he... Not very good against our team comp. Maybe good against Liam if his ult's down, then Liam just gets sucked in, but... I am on my way, coming in the left side mid. Yeah, he's got Fear if he gets Blight on you. If he doesn't get Blight on you from his one or his autos, he only gets a silence. So if he doesn't hit you with anything on you, help Liam.
Fucking ulted again by Sylvanas, dude! I hate this god!
I apologize. Please? Yeah, because those are traps. Okay. I didn't actually know if this were trap.
Just go through the traps with you too, yeah. Forgot about that. Her ult's down. I've tried to pre-ult her ult, but I pressed it at the same time, so mine didn't go off, I just died.
Okay, I'm close.
We could lose this game if we get Erdmus more fed. She's building like an idiot though, she's got Silver Branch build. Sylvanas does have a lot of power though with Sol Eater now and Ascot. So Liam, I think another magical defense item is probably in the works.
Mm-hmm.
Should be.
I'm building Crystal Strike.
Because they got two mages pretty much.
And I have beads now.
And we also gotta stop running at them.
Dude, beads is gonna
It'll work.
Dude, if I can run at them when I have beads, I just need to beads the Sylvanas ult. It's easy. And then they don't die every time. Dude, I should have built.
How'd she get away? I touched her! I was in her hitbox with my dash. Oh, she's right there. Good to know. Got this, or I got this. But, you did your.
Should I just like go for a Raj Speed now, or no?
Yeah, 2D's really good on healers. Okay. It increases your healing when we're low health. Speed up stuff, Liam.
Are you gonna die to that one?
Red? Maybe. Gotta plan it better, dude. Yeah, there I go. I just had to back off and then come back in and then use my abilities and I killed it. I didn't have any abilities left when I went in.
Running to speed back.
Okay, I'm gonna rush for the blue.
I hope we kill Hades.
He ran away. He feared me and ran away. And speed buff's gone! I'm so sad. Delayed me enough so I could get speed buff. 20 seconds till I can flip it.
I'm just walking away because I'm half health.
I'm just standing in the jungle.
I got a back. Okay. I'm half elf.
I'm also back.
Sounds good.
I can get pestilence.
You can do that. I don't like that voice.
Wait, is that the, that's the Medusa skin from the holdup? I like that. From that's the one from...
This is from the event.
No. Yeah, this is from the event. I'm thinking about the soul skin, sorry.
This is like 4 years old.
Yeah.
It's a limited skin that you missed.
Yeah, that's what I'm
sad about. Outside. Oh, no. Sick. Biggest whiffs got him. Boar? No, the boar's gonna get to me too.
Oh, fuck.
Ulting Artemis?
I got...
I'm dead.
You guys both perish.
Yeah, I got jumped up.
I got bored in Phoenix. Yeah. Yeah, the Phoenix did like 500 damage to
me. I should have kept that there. Come on, Sylvanas. Challenge it, Sylvanas. Challenge it. He's not challenging it. Oh, he, okay. Waiting for the pull. Don't want to get aggro. We just let that happen. I don't even need to be able to ask if they're going to be like little bitches.
Close.
Yeah, I'm going to be a real asshole.
Is he going to follow me? I'm dead.
Asshole.
I missed my second auto there. You getting Frostbound or getting what?
Wingblade.
How's that an
asshole? Because Artemis is only building attacks like the bows. Yeah, it's gonna be just this is just
that
mean to
which
Artemis.
Blade
no one
is
else
the
is
one
affected.
You're looking for then.
Whichever one the fuck I mean.
Well,
I mean
okay. If you get yeah, Wingblade,
wait.
You can
No, which blade is what I meant. Which blade is what I meant.
I'm gonna say like good job, Lee, if you could run away faster to the slows. Speaking of the slows.
I hate to look out of that, but oh, he's just dead.
Boar's out of range. Yeah. They're gonna kill that though.
I can't do anything about it. It's unfortunate.
Oh. I'm up. We gotta fight them intelligently though.
Hades is low.
Artemis.
Hades is gonna get some noise out. He dashed out of it.
Got him.
Nice.
You can get Sylvanas away somehow. That's all I needed.
I'd be late. Oh my god.
Got
one drop.
Just hit those, you know? What are you doing? I don't have crits. This is not phase me. What does phase me is his fucking
he's
movement speed.
Done.
He's dead then. Alright, GG's. Raided. I just called him Raiden for secondary. Sorry. Don't want to be associated with that loser. Anyway, kill all those minions. Whew. I think Raiden's not here. I need to hear what we truly think about him.
Huh.
Oh no, oh, dude.
Hey, man.
Raiden's here.
Oh, jeez.
Him and his stinky hands.
60, I was like 64 HP.
It's a joke by the way, Raiden, by the way.
Yeah. No, it's cool. I know.
Okay, good.
Oh, it's not a joke, Raiden.
We don't mean it though, Raiden, just by the way.
Your brother's more bald than you.
You know what? He might have a point. For now, at least.
He's more aerodynamic.
Maybe I should play Yamaha, dude. You know Yamaha?
Yamaha? Like
yeah,
the
yeah.
Bike and piano company?
The bike and piano company?
Yamaha. Don't they make pianos too?
I don't know if it's the same company.
I'm
thinking of someone else then.